And finally, guys, we have the moment you've all been waiting for. Now I present to you the winner of the 2010 WIUP-FM Battle of the Bands, Dauntia. Dauntia actually comes from Indiana, so they're the hometown locals. This metal foursome's been playing for a while, and you can continue to see them playing different bars and places in the area. And they claim they're not a cover band, they just play them for fun. Which is true, check out their originals, which we have one for you tonight. So be sure to check them out and also stick around in the future because we're bringing them into the studio for a spotlight special in the spring. So I present to you Dauntia. Enjoy, guys. One more.
We'll be right back.
I thank you guys for sticking around for our Battle of the Bands exclusive episode. I know the semester is almost over, but don't give up on us yet. We have some cool new material coming your way, so stick around. I'm going to get out of here, so I'll see you guys next week. I'm just like firing blanks. Yeah, I know. I'm playing with. I'm beating it. You're goofy. Dude, I'm the worst host ever.
This is being recorded, isn't it?
Whoa, I can see it expanding. Congrats.
Scoop?